Hello and welcome back to another episode of Greenland Farm. So today we are selling some grass silage. We're also going to be doing a bit of manure carting. So yeah, we've just jumped into the JCB. So yeah, the past couple of days we've been a bit busy. We are going to show you what we've been up to. We've been doing a bit of baling, a bit of slurry, tanking. So yeah, we want to clean this pit out because we are going to be doing silaging again, and the price is right, so we thought why not. We haven't got much to do today. So yeah, there is like a bit new, some new machinery arriving. We've got a demo tractor arriving at some point. To replace one of our older tractors. So that's full. I'm just going to wash this tractor off, because we are using this tractor today. So yeah, that's ready to get the manure carted. So yeah, we're on the fast track 42 20. have got to go up to the other farm at some point and give the sheep some feed. We have brought some beef cattle. We have got a lot of field work to be getting on with as well. But at the moment, we're just trying to get all the yard jobs sorted first. So yeah, I think we'll sell one trailer load of grass silage today, and then we'll get the other jobs sorted. So yeah, we'll get back, drop this off, jump on the 75, get the manure carted from both farms, and while we're up at the second farm, I'll feed the sheep. Just gonna load the trailer up, ready for the next load. Cause I'll need the JCB. So yeah, we are gonna... Sorry about that if you heard any noises that wasn't a telehandler or anything. My phone just went off for some reason. Oh yeah, also we have a new tractor, which is at the dealership, which probably most of you have seen, because I've just driven past it. It's a Fendt 939, second hand, and it's going on the plough. And it's also going on a drill that I'm buying. So we're carting this to a field that's already had one trailer load of dung carted to it. And I haven't used their tipper for a while, so... the combine still up here. That's there it is. So we're going to go up to the second farm. We're now done muck carting from the dairy. We're going to go up to the beef and sheep just to double check if they've got any. We've also brought a telehandler for the second farm. It's a Manitou. It's a second hand. I will show you around the second farm. Oh, we have got a bit. Right, so turn this off and I'll show you quickly. So this is one shed where at the moment the 6215R is up here with the sheaf and trailer. We've got the mowers up here as well. We've upgraded the 7718. It's now a 7720S. The hay is up here for the sheep. We've also brought a second-hand Richard West grain trailer for wood chip, because we've cut some of the trees down here. We've brought a cattle trailer. We've also brought a an Arctic bale trailer. Fits about 33 bales on it, square ones. We've brought a round baler, a Viking fast bale. Very good machine. Then we made some grass silage bales. So these are for the sheep. So yeah, they've got enough feed up here. The cattle are all fed and bedded up and everything. So yeah, we'll jump on the Manitou. We'll feed the sheep. I think the Land Rover's in the way. So yeah, we are, like I said, so yeah, that is going to be the end of the video. So thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye for now.